Good morning and welcome to our morning flow practice, where we gather here together on Facebook first thing in the morning to practice some inspiration meditation and some free writing together. And while some of us gather live at London time, 7:30 a.m., the idea is that you can catch up in your morning wherever you are in the world as soon as you rise. And the idea is that you are connecting first thing with your own creative flow, your own creative capacity, and acknowledging the importance of that by putting it first in the day and by setting yourself up to have a creative day. So if you haven't done this before, just follow along as best you can. I will be giving instructions as we go, and you can find out more about what we do on ornaross.com/flow-practice-guidelines. But really, it's by doing it that you get it. And it's not just by doing it once. It's never about any one session. The benefits of flow practice are cumulative. They build up over time. So just follow the voice, follow the instructions as best you can, knowing that there isn't really any way to do this wrong. The main thing is just to do it and to be here and to engage with the practice. So settle in now, relax, become aware of the fact that you are here, that you are going to practice, that you are beginning practice now by deepening your out breath and by making your out breath longer, slower, and more even. And by doing that, you will notice that when it comes to the in-breath, that it just spontaneously happens. The lungs fill up with air, and then again you focus on making the out-breath longer. And the inner and outer are interconnected. You can't have one without the other. Something else we also acknowledge in flow practice. Our theme for today is always the same, never the same. So each day we do the same thing, it seems, but each day we have a very different experience. So we begin with three sounds of the bell, then 15 minutes or so of inspiration meditation, followed by 15 minutes or so of free writing. So just to make sure that you won't be interrupted. Settle in and relax. With eyes closed, bring your eyes to the left corner of the left eye and see the word know, K-N-O-W, in your mind. Sound, the sound of know, K-N-O-W. Know, know, know. Now Now bring the eyes to the right corner of the right eye and see the word truth, T-R-U-T-H, and sound, the sound of truth in your mind. Truth, truth, truth. Now bring your eyes center and enter the space between the words. Breathe into this space. Eyes right again. See the word truth again. Sound its sound in your mind. Truth, truth, truth. Eyes left to see the word open, O-P-E-N, sound, the sound of open in your mind, open, open, open. Center, enter the space between the words. Breathe into this space. eyes left. See the word open again. Sound its sound in your mind. Open, open, open. Eyes right to see the word allow, A-L-L-O-W. Sound the sound of allow in your mind. Allow, allow, allow. And eyes center. Enter the space between the words. Be in this space. And while here in this space, sound the sound of all, A-L-L, all, all, all. We now turn to the free writing part of our practice. So if you haven't already, you will need to get a pen and paper. We do this handwriting for various reasons, which I won't go into now, but you can find out more about free writing on the website also if you wish. And all you need to know at this point is that in a moment or two I'll start the free writing bell, and then we write for 15 minutes or so. A bell will sound every 3 minutes, and the idea is to write as fast as you possibly can. F is for fast in the word free. R is for raw. So when you write fast, you will write raw prose with no punctuation, spelling, or certainly no concern for any of those things, just concentrating on taking dictation from whatever is in your mind and putting it on the page. You can write about our theme of today, which is how things are always the same yet never the same, how you don't enter the same river twice. If that is of relevance for you right now, and particularly if you're trying to do something that perhaps you've tried before and it hasn't gone well, that you can always do it differently, and it always is different, even if you're not trying to do it differently, and how you can harness that. E and E stand for exact and easy. So write exactly and truthfully what is there, what is going on for you. Exactness being sensory detail of what you're seeing, hearing, tasting, feeling at the moment in your life. But most of all, writing easy, and just, you know, not pushing, not straining. The idea is that the words flow and that you allow them to do that, that you take your controlling mind out of it as much as possible and let it be an automatic sort of feeling. So holding the meditative space that you created. Start writing now. bite a little faster. last 3 minutes, right, fast as you can. So finish the sentence you're writing and put down your pen. And that concludes our flow practice for another morning. I'm not sure if I'll be live tomorrow. I'm travelling to Wales for the Amazon Academy and I'm not sure what the setup will be there. I'm going to bring my stuff along and give it a go. So may see you here live. If not, do catch up with the replay and back as normal on Wednesday morning. So until we do go live again, have a creative time, and we'll take three sounds of the bell now just to see us out.